When I started, I felt like I fit in right away. Honestly, the team, they tell you, you know, we know it's a new experience for you, you know, and they kind of guide you through the process. You know, they always ask you, are you doing? What do you need help with?
A lot of my close friends are in other specialties, and I think that's really fun. You know, even though we're in our own hospital, it's attached to the main hospital.
So the leadership is very involved in the overall wellness for residents. We are always asked, what can we do to make things better? What can we do to make you guys more comfortable and more at peace?
So both the GME staff and all the support staff are very supportive. Whenever we have any concerns, they're very prompt to address them and very receptive to everything we have to say, so it's been really great.
I feel that despite our regional location and the socioeconomics of the population that we serve, we are still able to make a lot of things happen and serve the community. So that's really valuable.
You learn so much. The things you see here, you know, here in West Virginia, I really deal with a lot of sick patients, and talking to some of the other residents that I know at other programs, you know, they don't get to experience what I'm experiencing here.
I really didn't come to Morgantown until my med school interview, which is crazy being from West Virginia. I lived in a bigger city for college, and so moving here to more of a small town, I was kind of unsure, but it really has surprised me, and I feel like anyone that has lived here will say the same thing.
There's a lot of movement. There's a lot of students from all over the place. I really like to meet up with my co-residents and friends in general whenever we have time. We like to go fishing, we like to do some grilling.
I call it kind of a very quiet place, but at the same time, if you want to have a, you know, a good time, enjoy yourself, there are places where you can go and do that. But you know, every once in a while, I like to step out, just go hiking, maybe go to, you know, whatever activities going on around the city.
There is a lot of diversity within the overall like residency programs. I feel like we get to know a lot of different perspectives.
The culture of the School of Medicine and WVU in general really feels one that's focused on collaboration, which is one aspect I really enjoyed. I really think you have a lot of support from your co-students, like from your medical school, co-residents and staff, which made it really easy to learn.
Here, you know, people are like very easygoing, easy to speak to. They're willing to help you. That's one major thing that I definitely noticed there in West Virginia.